How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I am reacting to BTS UGG. Now, this is my first reaction to this song live. I did react to it, the album version, you know, and going through the album map of the Soul 7. But you guys requested this UGG live. I know you guys have requested a lot of live versions of songs and stuff, so thought I would start in and start reacting to some live versions, because live performances obviously are gonna bring a different vibe, a different feel than the studio recorded versions. So I'm excited to start reacting to live versions and see what we've got, you know. And this isn't that old. This live video came out in December of 2020, you know, so I'm excited about it. Let's go, let's see what we got. UGG live. Man, these guys, I imagine they know how to put on a show. And just looking, this looks like they do. So good. And I've already reacted to this song, so if you want to see my reaction to the lyrics and breaking down that, you can go check out that video, link in the description below. But as it is, I'm mostly reacting to the show, the live performance, what they're doing in that respect. So
Okay, 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 okay no, yeah, bro, no, hey, 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 what's up?
You can see they love performing, performing live. They put everything into it with their vocals and singing it, and then on top of that, their dances and their whole production, with the lights and everything. They really put everything into the performing. I love it. Portrayal of what the song is talking about with anger and rage. With the color, the red, it's just all red and angry, and even their movements and the dances are portraying the same thing. That's so cool, you know, when they're coordinated enough to put things together in that way and learn how to portray the same emotion and same thing with all the different mediums, sound, vision, everything. And it's just so well done. So awesome. So cool. Well done. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, make sure to drop in the comments the songs that you guys are listening to and you want me to check out. I would love to check them out and see what you got. Make sure to also go check out my Patreon. That is where you can be a part of growing and building this channel and bringing us to that next level. Make sure to go check it out. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thank you.